Hello everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for February 5th, 2020. So today we have Pyromorphite Patience. Now yesterday we had the shadow, and I was trying to give some various examples of how the shadow sort of expresses, and hopefully that landed, hopefully that wasn't too confusing. But today with this patience card, I think this is saying, you know, obviously have patience with yourself and with others, but it does feel like we humans, we're getting into this scramble. We're so tired of maybe of like going through all these lessons that we just want to get to the conclusion. We just want to get it all done. And the message here is, whoa, 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 whoa. Like, have a little patience here and let the situation unfold. Let your life unfold. Don't be in such a rush to label everything. Don't be in such a rush to project on others. Don't be in such a rush to judge. Any of you out there on online dating? Wow, right? I mean, wow, it's constant judgment. And, you know, maybe people getting a little closed off because every time you go into a job interview, you're being judged to see if you're right for the job. Or like I was saying with online dating, you're being judged because a lot of times people bring their hurt and pain to the table and they want to make sure you're not going to do the same thing to them that somebody else has done, right? Or they're afraid they're going to feel trapped or what have you. Right? Have some patience with whatever is unfolding today, right? Have some patience. If it's not a smooth sailing day, that it doesn't mean that necessarily, but for some of you, it might be like there's an obstacle at every turn or it feels like that. It's going to work out. It's going to be okay. But in a grander sense, let's not be in such a rush to get to the conclusion of being human. We signed up for this. We're in for it, okay? We're in for the game. We're in for the experience. We're in for the lessons. We're in for the growth. So we're just going to leave it there. Sending y'all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.